Garrett here. Did I ever tell you about the time that Marcus asked Cole, Carmine, and me to find some reinforcements and bring him to Azura? We ended up back in my least favorite place, Halvo Bay. An old friend had a boat waiting for us, but getting that boat in the water involved blowing stuff up. A lot of stuff. Yeah, it's quite a story, and there was no more Loomis around to classify it.
There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
It's some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. It looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
I know one place we can look.
I'm not going back there.
Hate this stupid city.
What's his problem?
Long story.
Only cog soldiers are this noisy.
Paddock?
That sidearm can go back where you found it.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Welcome to beautiful Halvo Bay!
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we, exactly?
Come on, I'll show you.
How did that get there?
Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high. Carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment, yeah. Something's ahead.
Grubs.
Look at them.
We got some more!
This is my kind of fight!
That's
not exactly stealthy, are you?
Nice!
Hey, to the run!
Everybody move now!
Quick, into the service station at the bottom of the street!
Go, go! Bob and weave!
Go, go! Don't get hit!
Tell me again,
Why we wear all this armor?
Well, at least we're not dead.
Look around for a switch to move these heaps.
Anybody see a switch?
Hey, is this fog normal?
Nothing here is normal.
Am I the only one that hears that?
Since when is Halvo Bay a ticker preserve?
This never happens to me when I'm alone.
Through the gates.
Panic, we headed for that rig, right?
Stop whining. It's closer than it looks. Just keep moving.
Snipers! Get behind cover now!
Contact! Throwing frag!
Hey, I can't see shit anymore! Where are they?
Everybody, get back and find some cover!
Drugs!
Back in the game!
Come on, it's this way.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Dibs!
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through, if you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
There we go. All right, let's fire this thing up.
This door gives us access to higher ground. Might be good if there's trouble.
I thought this place was abandoned!
Keep moving! Hostile!
The mortars have us pinned down! Take them out!
Some more!
Hey, I think that's all of them.
Boomers!
Carmine, you don't say that's all of them until you're absolutely sure that's all of them.
Oh, great. Just great.
We're getting close to the rig. Stay on me. At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
Neither of them had a can opener.
Hello?
So, nobody watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
Don't ask stupid questions.
Wow! They put on a real welcome home party for you, Paddock.
Be quiet. Something is very wrong.
So, how close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig. This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here?
What the fuck are those things?
Oh no!
I think they're lambing humans!
They're not human! Not anymore! I'll have to open this myself.
If it's still locked, that means it...
I know what it means.
Hear that?
Your house is like a horror movie.
Through those doors.
I'm getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck. We can take that up. The control room's at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Oh, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
More emulsion. No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Paddock!
Just keep moving!
More of those things! We're cut off! Back around the other way!
How do we get out of here?
There is a stairwell in the corner. Follow me, downstairs.
What, where the things are coming from?
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right.
Now where? To the top deck. Not much farther, I promise.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Please, let's hope some have made it. There's access to a heavy weapons locker up here somewhere. If you find it, take whatever you need.
I don't know about you, but I like my weapons like I like my lady, son. Heavy and loud.
When in doubt, push the button. Persistence pays off, usually.
Like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived then.
And the kick is up!
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah, same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
There!
At least some of them made it. That's something.
We got company! Defend this deck!
Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring them on! This isn't going to be easy, you know.
Incoming!
He doesn't exactly have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
Well, it's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
Promise to my friends here.
Take us down! We're gonna need explosives.
Explosives? Why?
I never said it was in the water.
Can we have your helicopter instead?
No!
We We left some explosives in that police station.
And we're getting explosives here, why?
I asked myself, what would you do to get that boat down?
You have enough to bring down an entire building?
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
What about Sofia? I heard she left the cog to be with you. Paddock, what happened to her?
If we survive, I'll tell you later.
Sludge will kill us.
There's gotta be another way.
That truck might be able to close the gap.
You see a truck, I see a bridge.
Like a bridge over toxic water.
Okay, so we get the boat and then what?
We head for Azura. If we're lucky, we'll bump into some of our buddies from Garasnia along the way.
Have friends from Garasnia?
Yep.
Want us to say hello to anyone for you?
No.
Yeah, I kind of thought you'd say that.
Hey,
Paduk. How'd you know?
He's a do-the job.
Great. More shit to carry.
You're one step closer to your boat.
Tinkers!
It's good to see you again, Paduk.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
As big as the Hammer of Dawn strikes? As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
Bigger!
Great.
That's a one-shot! Damn it, he's out of range. Forget him.
I'll come back for you later.
Here we go again!
Helmet on!
Nothing is easy.
There's gotta be a way to get through there.
Check that column across the way.
Thank you.
Come get me! We got some more!
I figure we set one charge on each corner, unless anyone has a better idea.
I assume you know how to arm these explosives, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I do. Just get them placed, and don't call me that.
And get that boat!
Not so fast! More coming in from outside!
Of course they are! Defend the charges!
Loomers!
Let's get out of here and light this place up!
I need a Cole. Over.
Cole here.
We got the submarine running.
My son. Ha ha! That's Bad's favorite kind of toy. But you got to see what we found, baby. Whoa!
Cole, please.
Anya, you don't sound right. You got trouble?
We're heading for Azura now.
Hey, it's gonna blow!
We'll rendezvous with you outside the maelstrom. Might take us some time.
Oh yeah, we'll be there. With some backup, too.
Watch your six, Cole. Anya out.
Oh, come on!
You better call Anya back.
You call her back!
Baird, get out of their war. Start fighting for yourself. This is pointless.
All right, new plan. Come on. Once we get to the top of this building, we can cross over and reach the boat.
How the hell are we gonna do that? Jump from building to building?
My question exactly.
I'll figure out that part when we get there. Well, what I wouldn't give for an elevator.
How does a boat end up on top of a building anyway?
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, who are you? Who are you?
That's a boring conversation anyway.
Sniper, get in cover!
Here until you showed up.
Yeah. Until we showed up. We know.
That's all you gotta say?
How about shut your damn mouth?
The locusts are grappling up the building!
So shoot them all before they get up here!
To rise.
We're gonna need a bigger crew.
We can use that tower to cross.
Well, that solves that problem. Looks like we got some stowaways.
Grubs incoming!
Get up and fight!
Dr. Paddy, to the rescue!
I think these grubs might like your bow. Baird, what are we doing up here?
Follow me downstairs to the restaurant. We need to find a gas line.
I hope you know what you're doing, Lieutenant.
Anybody remember the last time he took a girl out to a place like this? Me neither.
I actually ate here once. It was just okay.
Uh-oh. It's shaky time again!
What do you expect? The explosion weakened the building.
Yeah, let's not dilly-dally, okay? I've got a few complaints about the service.
They're not gonna let us take this boat without a fight.
Ah! We need to get to the kitchen. Health, Inspector!
Armored cancer! Armored cancer!
Follow the gas lines. This kitchen could get a lot hotter. Just trust me on this.
Any idea what you're doing?
No, not really. All right, come on. Come on. Come on, let's go.
This is the plan?
All right, save it, Paddock. Let's go.
Perfect.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah!
That's gotta hurt!
Take out the gondolas!
Just got sacked!
There's more props on the road!
Shut the hooks!
Just a little bit more!
Now to find out how seaworthy this hunk of rust really is. Someone here knows how to steer a ship, right?
We're gonna kill the Locust, all of them, for good. That's what's at stake.
This planet's ruined. Let the grubs have it.
We've all lost people, all of us.
You want to know what happened to Sofia? Kidnapped while she was out on patrol. I watched it happen through my scope. I was only able to kill one of them. He dropped these. You want to stay friends? Let's never see each other again.
Times a day, I almost wanted to call you sir. Yeah.
Day's not over yet. Let's go find Marcus and Dom.
They're trying to save the day.
Thanks, Cole.
My pleasure, sir.